Gandhi Jayanti falls on 2nd October every year. It is a non-violence day and it is a national festival of India. Celebrating Gandhi Jayanti reinstates the feeling of nationalism and patriotism. United Nations adopted a resolution to celebrate 2nd October as non-violence, International Non-Violence Day. Gandhi's favorite bhajan is Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram. Vande Matram, Jai Hind.